I don't know where any other way to sort of lead this at all.
Atletico Madrid will be assessed now.
One or two. Two of their key players haven't started the season well at all, and that's been a big factor in why they aren't in one of those Champions Cup places where we thought they would be at the end of the season.
Real Sociedad's lineup. Liam Moore starts despite them.
Here's the shot. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
To Green. Canales. This is Mensah. Well, they're in a good position here. Bernard Mensah.
Looking to open them up with that pass, but unsuccessfully.
Atletico Madrid winning possession. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And Green. We've had a lot of transfer whispers, haven't we, about the goalkeeping position here. And there's a new man in between the posts today.
Yeah, and here is a keeper that likes to command his box. He's got good reaction, so I think he'd be a good addition.
Slipping it through. Well, that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. Some potential in this move. It's Mensah.
And shoots!
And blocked it then. Canales. And Green. Canales. Neatly intercepted. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
A chance for... And a try one now.
And a goal.
And they've opened the scoring now. Well, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Hahn. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Really eye-catching play by Atletico Madrid. And now the shot!
But this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball. And he knows he's committed a foul there.
Thank you.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah, I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
Canales. Good forward play from them. Going forward well. Challenges for the ball. Goal kick to come. Nicolas Otamendi. Attacking now. Whipped in from the wide area. Goes for it with a fist. They want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game. A crowd wants him to shoot. Okay, but the shot's on! Spectacular goal and some sound advice from the fans who know their football here.
Yeah, everybody's happy, the supporters and most definitely the scorer.
And that goal for Atletico Madrid.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Restarting at 2-0. To Green. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That's his good play, individual play. It's
look, fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Sergio Canales. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Into the attacking third. Spotted that well and intercepted. This is Mensah.
Letting the shot go!
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid. In goes the corner.
He's got his fist to it.
Got in the way. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously.
Could score!
The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Montoya. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. To Moore. Bernard Mensah.
He's got his shot off now.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Sergio Canales. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Gets his foot in there. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. And this is the start of the second half. Green. And here they are, on the attack. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Put in from the wide area.
Could have halved the deficit there.
Now that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Matias Ginte. Montoya. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Good vision. In with a chance. Goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Now Green. And he gives it back to him. He's coming forward with some danger. Good defensive clearance there. Can't give it away here. Keeps it okay. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Good defending. Sergio Canales. Atletico Madrid find the free kick awarded against them. Player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red. Being encouraged to take the shot on. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Shot on! That's great. Great work by the goalkeeper. A new signing for Spurs, Alan, we're hearing.
Well, we're hearing around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Montoya. Good forward play from them. This is Mensah. Real opening now! Put it away.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
For Atletico Madrid, a big success this, and by a pretty decent margin, it looks like.
Yeah, I don't think they would have fancied this at the start of the match.
Another angle on it here. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.